way you can look at it, I mean, like I say, you can only go on data. And when you look at the England rugby team playing now versus playing in the World Cup, there is a difference. Handling's difference, there's a free, there's a flow, there's a rhythm, there's an ease at which they're doing. And that comes from the leadership. And that leadership then is the heartbeat. It runs through the team like a virus. And everyone thinks, do you know what? I actually feel it feels lighter, it feels freer. Yeah. And I feel so the same player has a completely different
performance. Here with me in the studio is sports psychologist and author Stephen Sylvester. Thank you very much for coming in. Now, Stephen, you've worked with a major winner. How do you explain this sort of collapse that Spieth went through?
Well, it's as you're approaching the finishing line, you get very, very tense because you start processing the thought about winning whilst also processing the thought about losing. So that win-lose mindset makes you anxious, brings in anxiety, and as a result of that, you're fighting.